celebrate the face of Agora of Paramashiva. This is the best time if you are already connected to all the spiritual principles and concepts. This is the worst time for all the worldly people who are extremely greedy, attached to the materialism and what do you call as social contracts. Listen, all social contract, all relationship contract, all legal contract, all moral contract, everything is melting down. Everything is melting down. Your life is after all made up of all these contracts. You are going to see after December 14th a simple Nityanandite who learnt unclutching is going to be celebrating his life, enjoying, ecstatically living than billionaires. I tell you, your conscious ability to keep yourself up, alive, awake is going to be currency after December 14th because the currency is melting down. You will be able to simply buy billion worth property just for few thousands and few hundreds. But nobody will be able to buy the unclutching mental setup and yogic body. Ability to sit in Padmasana will be more valuable than any $1 million massage chair. Because I had one stupid chair. I had one massage chair, I am telling you. As long as I was using that, this ability, this yogic ability, to sit in Padmasana for hours, days, body could never reclaim that ability. The moment I stopped using that, body has just reclaimed its yogic ability. I don't know how many of you are observing last continuously few weeks or few months, almost all sessions I am sitting whole day in Padmasana. If you observed it, raise your hand. Because body has reclaimed its ability to sit in Padmasana. That's one of the yogic abilities. And I am telling you, really I am telling you, build intense, powerful cognitions. With powerful cognitions, even few thousand rupees are going to become few crore. Without powerful cognitions, even billions are going to just melt down and no value. Because the Agora is dancing. From this solar eclipse to December 14th, this Kala Sarpa Yoga. Understand? If you hold on to Paramashiva, Guru, enjoy this Agora face of Paramashiva, you will have rejuvenation. This time will be Kala Sarpa Yoga for you. If you are getting caught in depression, powerlessness, moving away from Paramashiva, from powerfulness, this period is going to be destruction, Kala Sarpa Dosha for you. Whether Kala Sarpa Yoga or Kala Sarpa Dosha, you only have to decide. Agora, Paramashiva is dancing. Whether it is a destruction or rejuvenation is up to you, based on how you decide. Celebrate this whole thing melting down.